Dear Second Prep, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh. It's Mr. Ahmed Mahmoud with you today to introduce a new mathematics lesson. Today, inshallah, we have geometry unit 4, lesson 2. The lesson is called Medians of Right Angled Triangle. Last time, we studied the meaning of medians in general. And we studied that the triangle included three medians and the medians intersect at one point, which is called the point of concurrence. Okay, today inshallah we are going to study the right angled triangle. This is a special case of medians. Okay, and we are going to study the properties of the median of right angled triangle. Let's start the lesson. Okay, first we need to remember the number of medians of the triangle. Okay, here if I have an acute angled triangle, so how many medians inside this triangle? We have already three medians because we have three vertices. And also if I have an obtuse angled triangle, so how many medians? We have also three medians. And what if I have a right angled triangle? Okay, I have also three medians. So the number of medians is constant in all cases of the triangle. Okay, now we are going to study the properties of medians of the right angle triangle, the median from the right angle. Okay, if I have right angled triangle like this, and I draw a median, this is a midpoint of the hypotenuse. Okay, now I need to draw a median from the right angle. Okay, it will be like this. For example, if the length of the median of the hypotenuse equal 10 centimeters, so we get that the length of the median from the right angle equal 5 centimeters. Then there is a relation between the median from the right angle and the length of the hypotenuse. The median of the right angle equal half the length of the hypotenuse, and this is a special case. Only in the right angle triangle, the median from the right angle equal half the length of the hypotenuse. Okay, so in the right angle triangle, the length of the median drawn from the right angle equal half the length of the hypotenuse. Okay, now we have special case triangle called 30-60 triangle. Okay, what is the 30-60 triangle and what's the properties of this triangle? The 30-60 triangle is a right angle triangle in which one of its angles equal 30 degrees. So by making 180 minus 90 plus 30, it's equal 60 degrees. Okay, now this side is called, that is called the side opposite to the right, to the 30 degree, and this side is the hypotenuse. Okay, again, this side is the side opposite to the 30 degree. For example, if the length of this side equal 7 centimeters, we get that the length of the hypotenuse equal 14 centimeters. Again, this 30 degree angle and this side opposite to the 30 degree angle, if the length of the side opposite to 30 degree angle equal 7, for example, so the hypotenuse in that case equal 14. What does it mean? It means there is a relation between the length of this side and the length of the hypotenuse. The length of the side equal half the length of the hypotenuse. And what if we draw a median? A median from the right angle like this. Okay, we studied before in the last slide that the length of the median from the right angle equal half the length of the hypotenuse. So in that case, that this median equal 7 centimeters. Okay, like this. I can conclude that this triangle is an equilateral triangle because all its sides are equal. This is 7, 7, and this is also 7. So this triangle, I identify the triangle outside the triangle, to show you that this triangle is an equilateral triangle. So finally, in the right angle triangle, the length of the side opposite to the angle of measure 30 equal what? Equal half the length of the hypotenuse. Okay. Now we have the first question. Example 1, using the given for each of the following figures, find the required below each figure. Number 1, here in this triangle, I have 30 degree angle, and I have this line equals 6 centimeters. So AC here opposite to the 30 degree angle, so its measure equal half of 6, which is 3 centimeters. And also another one here, this triangle is right angle triangle, okay, this angle equal 60. So angle X equal 180 minus 90 plus 60 equal 30 degrees. So the side opposite to the 30 degree is YZ. So YZ equal half the hypotenuse. So the hypotenuse equal 10 centimeters because YZ equal 5 centimeters. Here, another one. This triangle BD is a median. Okay, so AC equal its double. Okay, this median drawn from a right angle, so it is equal 8 centimeters. In this example, this is a very, very important triangle. Okay, here I have BD is a median, AE is a median, measure of angle C equal 30. This triangle included all the properties of the lesson. Okay, here AC equal what? AC equal double of AB, which is equal 18, because 9 times 2 equal 18. Okay, and BD equal what? BD is a median from the right angle. Okay, if the length of the hypotenuse equal 18, so the length of BD equal half of 18, which is equal 9 centimeters. Now he asked me about the ratio between MD and BD. I said before, MD equal 1 unit and BD equal 3 units. So the ratio MD to BD equal 1 over 3. Finally, MD equal what? Because MD equal 1 over 3 of BD, 1 over 3 times 9, or 9 divided by 3, whatever, equals 3 centimeters. Example. Okay, in this example, we have here right angled triangle. Okay, measure of angle B equal 90, C equal 30, AC equal 12 centimeters. Okay, he asked me about what? He needs AB, BD, BC, and MD. Okay, one by one. First, we start with AB. AB equal what? AB equal, because AB equal opposite to the 30 degree angle, so AB equal half of AC equal 6 centimeters. Okay, and BD, because BD is a median from the right angle, so it is equal half of AC, it is equal 6 centimeters. And BC equal what? BC is the third side in the right angle triangle. Okay, so by using Pythagoras theorem, I'm going to use like this: square root 12 power of 2 minus 6 power of 2, sorry, 6 power of 2, so it is equal 6 root 3. Finally, MD. MD equal what? MD equal 1 over 3 of BD, and BD equal 6 centimeters, so MD equals 2 centimeters. I evaluate all what he needs. Now I'm going to write the proof. Okay, the first step in the proof, since measure of angle B equal 90 and angle C equal 30 degrees, I have to start with this one to prove that AB here equal half of AC equal 6 centimeters. And since AD equal CD, okay, AD equal CD, that means BD is a median from a right angle. Okay, so it is equal half of AC equals 6 centimeters. And BA equal EC, that means AE is a median, so M is a point of concurrence, and MD equal 1 over 3 of BD, as I said before. Okay, so MD equal 1 over 3 times 6 equal 2 centimeters. Finally, BC equal what? BC equal square root 12 power of 2 minus 6 power of 2 equal 6 square root 3. Another one. Here, ABC is right angle triangle at B, and ADC is right angle triangle at D. He asked me to prove that AB equal DE. Okay, this shape is a quadrilateral. Quadrilateral is four sides. Okay, I will divide this shape into two triangles, ABC and ADC. Again, I'm going to divide this shape into two triangles, ABC and ADC. Okay, first I'm going to start with the lower triangle. This triangle included 90 and 30. So AB equals half of AC. Okay, again, AB equal half of AC. This is the first relation. And in the other triangle, DE is a median from a right angle. So DE equal half of AC. So we get that AB half of AC, DE half of AC, so they are equal. So I'm going to write the proof like this. In triangle ABC, since measure B equal 90 and the measure C equal 30, so we conclude what? We conclude that AB equal half of AC. Okay, in the other triangle, this is relation number one. In the other triangle ADC, since DE, measure of angle D equal 90 and E is a midpoint of AC, this means what? Means that DE is a median from a right angle, which is equal half the hypotenuse AC. Here DE equal half of AC, so DE equal half of AC. This is relation number two. By looking carefully, relation number one, AB half of AC, and the DE equal half of AC, so AB and DE are equal to each other. And this is the end of the lesson. I hope it was helpful for you. See you inshallah in the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.